Awesome.
And we could, it'll be good to do like a bake. If we wanna do a cake.
God wants to follow us with this.
Any other questions?
No, they're just doing it.
We're good. You're dismissed.
And if anybody needs another schedule, I have more.
I do, and on the fundraising thing, on the sponsorship stuff, if anybody has any other suggestions, let me know. I lowered the top one from, I think it was $3,000, $2,500. Just, we're gonna keep going for whatever we can get.
Yeah, I mean,
The more the merrier.
The more we get donated.
The less cake falls out of the bag. Huh?
You say that.
I will, man.
Say the less, I still say, say somebody walked up and handed us a check for $10,000. Okay. I still say do all those fundraisers, because next year, that's less money. That's one of the reasons we set it so low this year. Hell, we raised $11,000 last year, and we'll do it again.
We can, plus that.
I wish I worked for a company that would give money.
We have to spend money going out of town, so technically it's not $500 for the spring, but if I say, I mean, right now I could not do anything, it's $1,500 a plate. You know, on top of hotels, all that other stuff. So.
He did find me stir fry twice. You rather.
We did like,
Thank you. We got it.
We cooked jambalaya and we sold raffle tickets and stuff, and we had everybody bake cookies and brownies and stuff like that. A brownie for $1 or $2, that made more money than anything else.
The only thing with that is y'all were right there at Fort Park.
No, we did market basket, we did Walmart butter, we did,
We had this pet talk at market basket.
We're done with the meeting part.
Are we gonna have some to take there?
I was over there.
Yeah, to take their extra to sell. So I baked 120 dozen cake balls for my fundraiser. I did it Ashley's school for my MS-150, and I sold all of them.
I'll text you. I'll let you know if you know. If one of them's not here, I'll text you.
I think I did, at the time inflation, it was $10 a dozen. We might get more. I just think $20 a dozen if we do it outside of market basket, or 15 a dozen.